Hey guys, in this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to make an API request in Angular. So here I have my blank Angular application open in VS Code. So the first thing you want to do is go ahead and go to app.module.ts file. And here, right under import browser module, type import HttpClient module from Angular /common/HTTP. Now, take this HttpClient module and also add it here under imports. Now, we're going to navigate to app.component.ts file. And here, we're going to import HttpClient and HttpHeaders from Angular /common/HTTP. Now, in your class app component over here, type constructor private HTTP colon HTTP client and leave the brackets empty for now. Now on top over there next to component, we're also going to import on init. Now we have to change our main application component to implements on init, and below over there we're going to call that function ng on init, and we're going to open the brackets, and inside those brackets, inside ng on init, we're going to type let headers equals new HTTP headers, and you can leave the headers blank for now. Now type this.http.get, and we're going to use TypeScript type any. And finally, in the parentheses, we're going to enter our API URL. So here I'm using weatherapi.com with my key and London as my target query. So next, we're going to add our headers in these empty brackets. So go ahead and type headers, colon, headers. And to actually collect the data from this promise, we're going to use the subscribe method and create a data variable. And inside here, we're going to use console.log function to output this data from the API request. So now, guys, I'm going to launch this application in my browser. Let's go ahead and see what happens. And as you can see, we have outputted the JSON object returned by this API call, and notice we have here current property and temp_f. So I'm going to go ahead and replace this string with its data.current.temp_f in London right now, and by running this we get this result.